So it's game day in Philadelphia, doing the whole tourist thing in advance of Ohio and Temple tonight. And so we'll get a nice little taste of Philadelphia around lunchtime, and then we'll hash out how the Bobcats are going to beat Temple tonight. So when you come to Philadelphia, you have to have a cheesesteak. And in Philly, there are two. There's Gino's and there's Pat's. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna sample both of them. They're right across the street from each other. There's a little bit of a friendly rivalry between the two. So we'll find out which one is actually best. All right, it's my first time going through here. So, steak wit, cheese whiz.
Cheese wit.
You could tell I'm a rookie, huh?
Yeah, well, yeah.
give me steak wit and a whiz.
Yeah. I got a whiz wit. It's gonna be $7.50 here.
Okay.
The fries and sodas you're gonna get at the next one.
Gotcha.
So you get Gino steaks, the best from South Philly.
That away.
Plus you get a couple souvenirs.
Oh, thank you much.
You guys.
All right.
Thank you, man.
Okay, so we've got it all figured out here. We got the Gino's here. We got the Pat's here. We got the fries. We got the drinks. We got everything ready to go. We're ready to taste Philadelphia right now. We're going to figure out which cheesesteak in this town of cheesesteaks is better. Say Philly wins because they get to eat this all the time. They could go back and forth to these places. This is, wow. If I lived here, I'd weigh like 500 pounds. This is tremendous.
They got one! We bringing it to them! Let's go! Let's go! It's crowd time, baby! What the hell we here now? Woman! Bring it up! Yeah, baby! You know!
Now he has nowhere to go, and he's thrown down. Quarterback sack for the green and white. Takes the snap, hand off Garrett. Run to the right side, and he's in. That's an OhioTD. Bobcats up 9-0.